Gunner Davis, reporting for duty.
Hello,
I'm Kay. I kill people with my sword. You want it easy? I don't do.
The ESS Meridian. The first interstellar colonization ship sent from Earth to Tau Ceti. A giant ark filled with the best that humanity could offer. Most of the colonists were put in cryogenic hibernation. Only a handful stood watch and continued with the scientific research. Free from the constraints imposed on research on Earth, they developed many wonderful technologies. They even conquered death itself. They learned how to create life and turned themselves into monsters. The reign of terror and mad science on board the ship ended when one brave soldier, himself a part of another mad experiment, managed to break free and kill Professor Wagner. In a just universe, that soldier would be a hero. But we're not living in a just universe.
Worst neural damage is patched, Doctor.
Good. Activate the visual cortex. Leave the rest of the brain blocked for now.
Are you sure it's worth it, Doctor? The orders said...
Stop it. I already told you that the extermination orders won't apply to this subject.
Kay, follow the light with your eyes. Now to the left and to the right.
Good. Put the whole brain to sleep.
Tell me what the hell is going on.
There's no time for questions. We have to move fast.
Been there, done that. It sucked.
If you stay, they'll lock you down for experiments, like me. But I managed to hack down the medbot and woke you up. I can't give you orders, but I know how to get out. So I suggest we cooperate. Should accept your fingerprint now.
What killed him?
I did. He was standing too close to a power conduit from the laser blockade. Get his weapon. You'll need it.
Sector C lab.
Good. Now you have to go and turn on the main generator.
Orders found. Drone returning to main duty.
Sorry, it wasn't powered, so I missed it. Luckily, it doesn't have any orders concerning you, so it let you go. But it raised the alarm. Go to the generator, quickly! I'm sorry for this complication, but there was no other way.
What are you sorry for?
All Awoken soldiers are coming for us right now. I had to find a way to keep them busy. So I've short-circuited the containment system and let those monstrosities out. We'll deal with them later. Now move to the generator. You're close. Oh no. The Cyberdog got to this sector. You'll have to deal with it.
Thank you.
the door leading out. As soon as you get up here, we can move somewhere safe.
That's all you're gonna say?
Thanks for letting me out.
You're welcome.
We're not safe here, so I suggest we get the hell out of here.